There's also the story of the CCP, the Chinese Communist Party, who've been waging a quiet war on North America by shipping in huge quantities of the precursor to precursors to fentanyl and buying up land and holding Chinese expats' families hostage in order to compel them to cooperate and steal Western technology.